you typically like, don't button the bottom button on a vest.
Why is there so many buttons and I'm not supposed to use them all?
I don't know.
Dad, I need answers. I need them from you right now.
Oh my God, I get these.
Oh, 13 years in the making.
Support her and appreciate her. Bert, you are though most reliable, tasteful, and trustworthy choice, you are Shelley's chicken finger pie.
When I first met Shelley, in typical friend fashion, myself and all the other guys, we were a bit cautious, you know, like, who's this girl? It's taking up all my PlayStation time with her. As time went on, she was no longer my best friend's girlfriend, she became my friend. And at this point in our lives, I can call her a best friend of mine as well. I know that we have a lot of celebrating to do, so coming to a close, I just want to say that I'm so happy for both of you. I know that you guys are going to be a great husband and wife team because you're perfect together. And if there's ever any trouble, we're always going to be here for you because they're always here for us. Right. I'd like everyone just to raise their glasses super quick. To throw out a few short but meaningful quotes that the man, especially the wife, know very well. Turns out not where, but who you're with, that really matters. Good times, they come and go. Bad times, they come and go, damn. But the good times, they're gold. And the best is yet to come. Love you guys.
Everybody, my shot.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for the cutting of the cake, and then we can start this party on a big way. So once again, we can ask the father of the bride to please take his daughter's hand on the dance floor. From Stevie Nicks, this is one of my favorites, ladies and gentlemen, this is Lady Song.
In the snow-covered hills, till the landslide brought me down. Oh, mirror in the sky, what is love? Can the child within my heart rise above? Can I sail through the changing? I watch them grow. They're like much more than I ever knew. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful.
Put your hands together, please, for Bert and his brother Cameron. Ooh,
yeah. Dope.
We're about to get it done.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you.
Hallelujah. Girl, since you hallelujah. Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you. Cause Uptown.
It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. I don't have much money, but boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both could live.
Just lean, I've got you.
If I was a sculptor, but then again, no. Or a man who makes potions in a traveling show. I know it's not much, but it's the best I can do. My gift is my song, and this one's for you. And you can tell everybody this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down the word. How wonderful life is while you're in the world.
You're fantastic.
I love Shelley and I love Bert. And the Glows are a wonderful family.
And we are awesome together.
Thank you. And we love each other.
I sat on the roof and kicked up the moss. Well, a few of the verses, well, they've got me quite cross. But the sun's been quite kind while I wrote this song. It's for people like you that keep it turned on. So excuse me for getting, but these things I do, you see I've forgotten if they're green or they're blue. Anyway, the thing is, what I really mean, yours are the sweetest eyes I've ever seen. And you can tell everybody this is the song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in the words how wonderful life is while you're in the world. I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in the words how wonderful life is while you're